dollars, there's nothing to accept your quantity. In other words, I was mentioning the rear axles. It's a solid rear axle, rear wheel drive. Also, the white is up front with the engine. It's a V8, it's a 302 V8 engine. Once again, nothing power. Windows are manual. Brakes, manual steering, manual shift transmission, column shift, 3-speed. And it's got a certain feel, a certain it's nothing like anything modern. In other words, manual brakes, you really got to plan ahead. Notice the size of the wheel. Manual steering, very large steering wheel. Others from the SMPO, front suspension. But nothing is digital. This is before digital electronics. Everything is analog, everything is mechanical. From the speedometer, being a cable, to the analog field gauge, to the radio. By 1969, I believe, our radios were starting to be imported from Japan. Transistors to stop making the tube sets. Nothing was digital, but it was to be able to integrate certain things with the chips. So, my CB radials, they had transistor tubes, they're all analog, everything is analog. It's got an automatic choke that's done through a high metallic screen. Getting back to the end, nothing is exceptional compared to what you would be driving today. It's got a certain floats over the road. That's why cars like this, unless they're either refurbished or updated, can be dangerous to drive. You've got to get used to different shift points. It's got a taller gear ratio than the rear end, so it's just a 3-speed. So there.